right to the bush. Welcome to the Don't Be Thirsty Thursday stream. Man, you know, I'm just thinking, man. I want to kind of turn this thing into a podcast a little bit, play the game, and have good conversations, you feel me? Probably talking about some trending topics.
Incoming backup request.
First thing on Twitter is the main stuff, man. I mean, it's kind of crazy what's going on with what happened up there in Maine. Wow. Russell Hicks says, now that we know the shooter in Maine was an Obama supporter, do you think that would change how this story is covered by networks? Donald Trump Jr., the Maine shooter, was, as always, known to law enforcement, previously committed to a mental institution and prohibited from owning firearms. If only the FBI would stop spying on Catholics, concerned parents at PTA meetings, and MAGA patriots, maybe they'd actually stop real terrorists for a change rather than trying to create them. Man, you know, one thing about this country, everything, it turns political at some point, and that part is sad. You know, there's this one thing that I learned is, be hard on the subject, not the people or the issue. Well, wait a second. Now, how does it go to trending leaked video? Sexy red a little bit. Ah, come on, man. Come on, man. That's not what we're talking about here, man. Mike Johnson makes a statement on Maine shooter. Wow, not politicizing it and encouraging prayer. He's growing on me, you. This is a dark time in America. We have a lot of problems. We are really, really hopeful and prayerful. Prayer is appropriate in a time like this that the evil can end. Everyone wants this to end. Man, so sad what happened up there, man. Mike Brown, coach of the Sacramento Kings. I don't even want to talk basketball. We played a game. It was fun. Obviously, we won. But we can't do anything to fix this. It's over. It's over for our country. For this to happen time after time. It's over for our country. You know what? I've been kind of hard on Kamala Harris, but she spoke up on this. Okay. VP Harris speaks after 18 people killed in a Maine shooting. Gun violence has terrorized and traumatized so many of our communities in this country. It does not have to be this way. As our friends in Australia have demonstrated, maybe she should stay there. This is from, this is just from a random person on Twitter. Never mind. Man, who was this? Kingsley Cortez. mass shooter was known to law enforcement and had the main mass shooter was known to law enforcement and had previously threatened to shoot up the National Guard base in Saco, Maine. Imagine if the FBI monitored known threats instead of MAGA voters and school board parents. It goes. Oh my gosh. This guy was a trained firearms instructor believed to be in the Army Reserve stationed out of Saco, Maine. According to law enforcement, Carr recently reported mental health issues to include hearing voices and threats to shoot up the National Guard base. He was also reported to have been committed to mental health facility for 2 weeks during summer 2023 and subsequently released. Carr was less known to be operating the main registration white Subaru Outback with a black bumper. The subject should be considered armed and dangerous. Caution should be used if contact is made with Carr or the vehicle. Man, that thing is just sad. That's just a tragedy, man. I just pray for. What's going on, Mag? What's going on with you? Appreciate the lurk. I see you throwing that thing around, Lurk City. I appreciate you pulling up on me. Get these chicken scripts. Yeah, man, it's just, you know, it's just sad, but, you know, how we operate in this country, man. I mean, I don't mean political wise, just how we deal with issues, man. I think there's a lot of mental issues over here that we don't deal with, man. And in my opinion, I think people just don't read enough. You know, people don't know how to communicate. People don't know how to sort out differences. People don't feel like they can make change. You know, and I think that's what frustration lies in. And I think, you know, people just, you know, get stuck in their own ways and think, you know, their way is the best way to handle issues. We gotta be better, man. Oh, for sure, man. I definitely love the lurking and twerking, man. For sure. For sure. Some Polynesian, so I'm gonna have something to shake this. I got a bowl. Hold on. I'm gonna go ahead and put these strips in the bowl. I'm gonna put some Polynesian sauce in it and shake her up. Shake it up like some dice. How's your day going, by the way, Mag, if you haven't went to lurk mode yet? What's going on with that did not work out as planned. Yeah, dang, I don't think I had enough sauce. Working and twerking. Okay, you pick up kid on the hour. Getting ready for a Spider-Man stream later.
Okay, good, good. You know I'm gonna pull up, man. Pulling up on your stream, Mac.
Definitely pulling up on you.
How you feel about the new Spider-Man? If you're still there, you probably dipped out by now. But
I was fixing myself something. Stretch.
Nice, nice. I think I remember playing the Spider-Man that came out on PlayStation a while ago. I think it was like PlayStation 1 or 2 or something like that. And I enjoyed it back then. You know, of course, it's not... I mean, the graphics were good, but it's not to what it is now. Like, now it just looks so smooth. The scenery looks clean. Like I said, the freestyle of it looks crazy. Huh. They really took that game to another level. But, I mean, I enjoyed it back then. You know, I just have the PlayStation.
In need of backup.
Okay, man. Meg, I appreciate you stopping in, man. I'll be here playing. I'm going to try to, you know, I want to turn it into like a podcast style type of thing where I'm just not sitting in silence. So I'm just trying to think some topics, find some stuff trending that I'm not educated about, but I guess just get my little two cents that no one really cares about. Until I say something wrong, then everybody want to care about it, but it is what it is.
good time yesterday, man. We had yeah, Matt, you know how it go, man. No one cares till you say something to upset somebody. Then everybody won't put their two cents in. But yeah, man, I had a good day yesterday, man. We workouts, we ended up playing with the kids that we coach. They're like a 4-on-4, continuous 4-on-4. Shell drill where first 1-3 wins. As coaches, we won 1 out of 7. I mean 1 out of 8, so we won 1 of 7. First win, we were like, okay, we can do this. After that, man, it just fatigue hit us. And that's my quote of the day. Fatigue made cowards of us all.
Day when nobody comes knocking.
Wrong bag, man.
Let's see what we got. Thank you.
Oh my, that's why sometimes I don't like doing. As I'm seeing this, you know, the shooting the man. This joint got politicized so crazy. Listen to this one. This profile is called Just Vent 6. Maine's alleged gunman, Robert Card, is a Don Jr. follower. John Jr. sent this message out to all his followers about the AR-15. 22 people killed, 60 plus injured, shot. How many Hamas paragliders were dropping in from the sky above Maine? Stopping by the board now. To the Democrats out there who are constantly trying to ban you, no 30 rounds magazines for your AR-15s and AR-15 themselves. That's why you need those things, he said.
Hey, there, Sue.
That's why you need an AR-15. That's why you need a 30-round mag.
That's why you need the Democrats out there who's constantly trying to ban your 30-round mags for your AR-15 and the AR-15 themselves. That's why you need those things. That's why you need an AR-15. That's why you need a 30-round mag. Because if people in motorized paragliders come into your home, that's what it's for.
So many different angles to the story, man. I just, you know, seems like every so often, you know, people sacrifice for politics. You know, one thing I was going to say is, what was I going to say? I lost my train of thought. I don't know. I'll get back to it, but yeah, it's just a tragedy. Definitely a tragedy, man. Oh, I was, this happened probably like 2 months ago. I was on a stream, someone from the UK, and they dished out a joke, you know, against American. I didn't take any offense to it, but, you know, that's the first time I've ever heard, you know, someone from a different country kind of give that comedic view of who we are as a country. You know, I can't remember the whole setup and the punchline of the joke, but it was along the lines of, you know, Americans killing each other senselessly, right? Like we have no self-control. But it was a good joke. I just can't repeat the joke. And, you know, I just thought that was interesting, man. You know, just how we, you know, look at the other countries, different countries across the world, and how they do things, like China, you know. And, you know, how we say all the diseases come from over there, and this, that, and the third, and how they can't, you know, the government tell them what to do, and oh, we wouldn't, not, ain't nobody would tell me what to do, you know, type stuff. But, you know, I just think that, you know, this country just makes sacrifices, and we politicize the situations, and, you know, that part is sad, man. Let's move on to the next subject, man, because I don't want to send on something too messy. In my 1989 Taylor's Version era, what is this? Taylor Swift. She's number two.
Is that today? Okay. National Pumpkin Day today. That's what's up. I think Halloween just kind of gets everybody into the fall mood, man. It's just like, hey, it's getting colder. The winter's approaching. Get your ish together. Get your ish together. Some scores from last night. Washington versus Indiana. Indiana won. Well, Washington, I won't say the Bullets so bad. Washington Wizards versus the Indiana Pacers. Indiana Pacers won 143 to 120. Kyle Kuzma for Washington Wizards with the high of 25 points, 0 assists, 2 rebounds. Second high was Jordan Poole with 18. I think he missed all 6 of his threes. 5 assists, 2 rebounds. Those are 2 spots, spectacular. Except the Pacers side. Bruce Brown, 24 points. You know what? He surprised me in the playoffs last year when he was with them. He played, he had a X factor role. But he really didn't really have too many answers for him. His hustle, his defense, his tenacity. He scored the ball pretty well. Holly Burton, second high, Pacers 20 points. Buddy Hill 14. You know, and the thing about Buddy Hill, I'm kind of glad he didn't come late because I think it would have destroyed his. It would have definitely destroyed his. His confidence, man. Cause, I mean, you know, not bad talking Brian, but I think that you know, playing in that environment, like you got to play well. If not, media, fans, you know, they're going to trash you, man. And you know, Buddy Hill, think about he played with the Lakers, he scored 14 points, and he's supposed to be part of the big three. You know, they would have torn him a new one when he's really not that type of player. Like, don't get me wrong, he can score, he can do some things, but he's not. Person, oh, we need Buddy Hill to put us over the top. Like, nah, he's not that. Oh, to me, he's not that type of player. And I just, you know, and I just think that, you know, the way the Bron offices work, you know, you can be an all-around player, but sometimes you minimize to a catch and shoot because it draws so much attention. Driving the lane and drawing double teams where, you know, yeah, they double team him to force someone else to shoot, knowing that, okay, Ryan gonna do his
incoming thing. Backup request.
To 30 points depends on what it is, but it's the other guys is the reason why they win games, right? Anthony Davis get rolling, then other role players get rolling. That's how we win games. But you know, you put the pressure on the role players that's really not the stars of the team. You know, that's a different type of pressure for them. But then you know, again, you got the media and everybody else talking trash because you have a bad game or two. You know, kind of kill certain players. Let's see, Atlanta Hawks versus the Charlotte Hornets. Charlotte Hornets won 116 to Hawks 110. And one player I've been kind of watching with the Hawks is DeAndre Hunter. I think he went to UVA. I like the style of play. I think he had some early knee issues, but dang, they got a small roster. Hold on. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Wow, maybe only 9 played, but that's crazy. Trae Young led that score of 23. Jalen Johnson, second, 21 points. Jonte Murray, 11. Capella, 15, 13. Sadiq Bey, 15. They might be all right. They can play some defense. They might be all right. Lonzo Ball must have triple double, 15, 10 to 6. Terry Rozier, 24. 24 points, 6 and 5. 6 assists, 5 rebounds. P.J. Washington, 25. P.J. Washington, that dude. Man, I don't know. I'm looking at P.J.
Yona, what's going on? Fab. You know what? Since you brought that up, I didn't think about that either. Is that a bad thing someone called you Fab, though? Is that terrible? I'll be still in here. I'm just reading some highlights, some stats. You know, just trying to do something different on the stream. Like I said, I want to do like a podcast style where, yeah, you know, game is part of it, but I want to be able to talk when there's no one around. So this stuff just kind of keeps me going. Because I hate trying to pull something out the hat. So, let me see, can I do this? Game and I'm gonna start playing. Let's see. Got the Houston Rockets versus the Magic. Orlando Magic. Wow. Orlando Magic 116 to Houston Rockets 86 points. They're gonna struggle to score the ball this year. Dylan Brooks 14, 2-2. Is that Sengun? I think. Hold on. Let me. Yep. I'm not pretty sure I'm not saying it right. 14.6 assists, 8 rebounds. Van Vliet, 14 points, 5 assists. Jalen Green, 10 points. Man. Yeah, they struggled big time. They struggled. They, you know, and I thought, you know, I don't know. I just feel like they were kind of growing, but they struggled. I mean, against Orlando Magic, that's crazy. Gerald, 12 points. 5 assists, 5 rebounds. Wagner, 19 points. 2 assists, 3 rebounds. Fultz, 10 points. 2 assists, 4 rebounds. Cole Anthony, 20 points. 2 assists, 8 rebounds. You know, and I've seen a lot of, YouTube stuff of him over the summer. So, you really put that work in. So, I'm interested to see if he can stay consistent this year. All right, let's get to this game.
We're good.
Hey, but I'm gonna make sure y'all straight though. I know you're good, but we're gonna make sure you're straight. Cause I got projects to complete too. You feel me? They told me that, hey, go check on them, make sure you got good. So I make sure you're good. Man, Washington Hotel. I walk to it. What I got on right now? Heartbreaker. I want. Try this Huntersville. I just changed this out yesterday. But we're going to do something a little different. Let's do Deflector. Defender Drone. Let's do that. Because I kind of hate holding on to the shield sometimes. Let me see if I got a deflector in the stash somewhere before I do this mission. So I talked to my friend about the Dave Chappelle skit with the old dweeds. You get pulled over by the car. By the cops. He's like, oh, this is old dweeds, man. He's like, oh, let me hit a hit of that. Start smoking that, you know, smells like weed. But it's not. Wrong bag, man. That sounds hilarious. That is hilarious. Let's go. Let's see, mine.
Wrong Bogmon. Doesn't make sense. Oh, well. It's damage reduction. So hold on, is there another one? What's this? Behind it gotta be close. Try it out. Might not be none because I didn't. This whole area clean. Pull up and help me on this mission.
Detected.
You're right next to the Grand Washington Hotel.
Okay, here we go. That should get their attention. Head to the service entrance on the east side of the building. To the atrium.
Damn, that was quick. You know what? That's definitely not gonna cut it. That ain't last at all. Yeah, let's get that shield back out. I don't like that. I don't like that at all.
Backup request. Hostile radio intercepted.
We're under attack. It might be a diversion. So be ready.
Hey. Pretty good. Because they were pretty big, like, not any left in. Wait a second. What did I miss?
We need to kill this asshole.
Yo, I missed a lot of stuff. Hold on, y'all. My bad. I done missed all this. Hold on. Kilo, appreciate you stopping by. Yo, what the heck? Wacky, I appreciate you lurking. Yo, my bad, y'all. Also, my lover just bought some waist beads. I know she isn't too attached because they getting popped tonight. Oh, snap. Fiona ain't playing around. Wow, really, I have a gang of European followers. They stay misbehaving. This guy stay neglecting chat more than me. My bad, Fifi, man.
To group leader.
My bad, y'all. Like,
another agent has joined your group.
My bad, y'all.
Arrived.
Dang, I gotta tighten up. Hi, Bread, what's going on? I think the issue lies when I was trying to talk some topics, man. I wasn't watching the chat. My bad, y'all. Hi, Bread, what's the word, man? How's your day going? I can't call it chilling. Not call so I get some game in there.
Immediate medical assistance needed.
How's your day going today? What?
Agent incapacitated.
So it varies. So when I get off work early, it's just normally two throughout the week. Weekends I tend to do a little earlier. But yeah, I don't really have a set normal stream time. Like I got a schedule on my account, but I don't really stick to it that much. Cause sometimes, you know, life be life and so.
Immediate medical assistance needed.
You know, just ain't gonna cut it. I definitely appreciate you stopping by, man. For real. Definitely gonna gonna change my build. Cause this ain't gonna cut it. What is that? Oh, they're upstairs. Bro, you gotta be kidding me. I'm not in combat, bro. Man, I appreciate y'all popping in on me, man. If you was in the stream earlier and I didn't say anything, I apologize. Because I was just trying to be too cute. What is going on? Why can't I? Dude need to slow down real quick.
there, Kelso?
As long as I'm not breathing asbestos. That blast did a lot of damage.
I don't want to breathe asbestos. Or asbestos. No!
Immediate medical assistance needed. Agent down.
Man, had the wrong
gun. An agent needs assistance.
Dang!
Agent, deceased.
Hey, you know what? Get that skill build. We running through this. I don't give a damn.
Right next to the Grand Washington Hotel.
Okay, here we go. That should get their attention. Head to the service entrance on the east side of the building.
I gotta reload, I guess.
Find a way to the atrium.
Hostile radio intercepted.
We're under attack. It might be a diversion, so be ready.
Intercepted.
I'm heading upstairs to the hostage. Everybody, get to the atrium.
Saints here.
Who now?
Hyena Big Shot. Real unpleasant. We need to kill this asshole.
I
Oh my gosh. These dudes are hounding me, man.
He went all the way to the top floor. Take the stairs to the right of the elevators and work your way up.
Where are these people coming from, bro? God, dog. Just get behind me out any kind of way.
Bitches.
You doing all right there, Kelso?
As long as I'm not breathing asbestos, that blast did a lot of damage.
Thank you.
On the roof, holding for backup.
I have eyes on you, Kelso.
You see Saint?
I don't know what he looks like, but there are plenty of hostiles up there.
Not for long.
Start off pretty slow.
Let's do this.
Thank you.
around here. That's it. Oh, that's her. As he, I'm so just do right in the face that he just. Lights right through. What the? Clearly. Mag, what's going on? I don't know. I'm just missing the chat left and right, yo. I'm terrible in the chat today. I don't know why.
Flooding into the building from the street.
Get down there and take care of them. I got Eleanor.
Thank you.
Odessa on the line.
I'll patch her in. Odessa? Kelso has some news for you.
We got Eleanor. Is she okay? She's okay. I'm bringing her home.
Oh, good. Oh, thank God.
See you soon.
Okay. Change my build to strike it real quick.
Friendly combatants nearby. Hostage situation nearby.
So this ain't the spot to go.
Nearby hostage situation detected.
Huh. That's crazy.
Additional hostile contacts.
Hmm.
detected. Location guarded by hostiles.
Like them, all right. Thank you.
My watch.
Yo, how is that even freaking possible?
Agent killed.
Nowhere to be found, but they right up top now all of a sudden. I don't understand that crap. I don't get it. They just spawning all over the place. Nonsense, bro. Dude was not up there. He was standing right there. They be doing me dirty on this game, bro. Where does this guy come from?
Hostile.
Wow, right on time, ain't it?
Oh. Rico, what's going on with you, man?
Hostage situation nearby. Nearby hostage situation detected.
How'd you like our settlement?
Nah, I'll go back to strike. Target practice. Oh, of course I ain't got none. Ain't got no bombs either. Come on, man. Y'all do it, them brother dirty. Are you serious? Man, this is bull crap, man. This is bull crap, bro. He died all the way over there. Which one? Which Rainbow Six? You get ambushed every single time. Like the game is just hitting to ambush me the whole game. You know what? I played the alien part of it. But I haven't like sat down and just really get into it. But I do have the game though. Do you play it, Kilo? This is twice I've been ambushed. No one behind me, nothing like that, and all of a sudden people want to come right behind me. I'm like, I don't understand that. That's pretty cool. Like I said, I did the alien part of it. That's
another
pretty hard.
Is now in your group.
But yeah, it seems like a pretty good game. Oh, when is the new Apex season drop?
Tuesday, okay. How long you been playing Apex Legends? I played a couple times. I didn't really play a ton. My homeboy got on computer, so I'll go over his house to play it sometime. But. You know what I'm saying? Like, they just here to ambush today. That's it. They ain't here to do nothing else but straight ambush, bro. They all in one spot, then all of a sudden, boom, ambush happens. That's crazy to me, man. Shouldn't be like that. They finally are adding cross progression so I can have my Xbox Cosmic. Oh, damn, that's dope. I played since the Preseason 11.
Incoming hostiles detected.
Maybe double tip typing.
Friendly control point nearby.
Okay. That's what's up, man. I want to get more into the PvP games, man. But as you see, man, I hate losing. Look at the ambush. This is crazy. Where did this come from?
Successfully.
What is going on? Oh, I thought those. Oh, someone is ambushing us. Why I feel like I can't move? What is going on? Look, what is. Bro, this game is cheating. This game is legit cheating. Just look. What is going on here? Yeah, as you see, man, I just. Hate losing, man. Especially when they ain't gotta cheat. They're cheating for no reason. They're cheating for no reason. I'm out of here, bro. Y'all ain't gonna keep trying to play me. I'm out of here. Y'all cheating, bro. No parts of it you gonna cheat. Freaking ambush left and right. Getting completely ambushed. Completely ambushed every time. Watch this. Watch this ambush that's about to happen. Then all of a sudden it gets surrounded out of nowhere. People just spawning in. This is crazy to me.
Friendly combatants detected.
Might have to restart the game or something. This is crazy right here. Look, man, that ain't right, bro. And I'm stuck again. Why is this? Yo, this game is full of crap. I gotta restart the game, bro. This is bull crap. I keep getting stuck, yo. Like, how am I getting stuck in the game? I'm acting stupid. What's that making, bro? How do you guys? My rage, bro. team, man. When Division 2 glitches, it glitches, bro. Like, it's some damn bull crap. That dude keep getting stuck. I'm running a straight path down, saying he just keep, man, come on, man. Don't try to play me, bro. I ain't doing that to me, bro. So, this is about to turn me off on this game, bro.
Press A to start. For real. Press Y play to that, switch man. Profile.
I don't play the cheating bullshit, man. I don't do it. Celtics Knicks play yesterday. Celtics 108 to 104 Knicks. I see Tatum with 34 assists, 11 rebounds. Porzingis with 30 points, 0 assists, 8 rebounds. That's pretty doggone good, man. Drew Holiday, 9 points, 8 assists, 4 rebounds. Derek White, 12 points, 2 assists, 6 rebounds. Okay. That ain't bad. That ain't bad. Let's take a look at it. RJ Barrett, 24 points, 2 assists, 3 rebounds. Julius Randle, 14, 7 assists, 11 rebounds. Jalen Brunson, 15 points, 6 assists, 3 rebounds. Mark Cuban, you screwed up on that one. You messed that team up. Y'all got to the Western Conference Finals. You let Brunson walk, and you traded your defense away for Kyrie Irving. You fumbled the bag, sir. 15 points, 6 assists, 3 rebounds. Grimes, 11 points. Quickly, 24 points, 4 assists, 6 rebounds. Okay. So who else we got here? Cavaliers versus the Nets. 114 Cavaliers, 113 Nets. Coro, 18 points, 4 assists, 6 rebounds. Struss, 27 points, 2 assists, 12 rebounds. Mobley,
automated external defibrillator detected rebounds. On hostiles.
Donovan Mitchell, 27 points, 6 assists. So how am I still back at this location? Yo, this game is really tripping, yo. Look at this. This game is really tripping. How am I still there? Man, I don't like this game at all right now, yo. If you don't continue to cheat, man, I'm going to call it a day. I'm going to call it a stream. I'm going to play something else. Because I just can't do it. I can't play this game like this, yo. I cannot play this game like this. I can't do it. Garland, 15 points, 5 assists, 2 rebounds.
Agent requesting backup. Safe area entered.
One time, yo. I'm not gonna keep doing this bull crap, yo. Y'all keep trying to play me, bro. Like legit. I'm not gonna play this game with you, y'all. You know, especially when I'm progressing the game and you gonna hold me back with this bull crap. I'm not gonna do it. I'll tell you that now. Really been trying me today. Thank you. Oh, because it's on the trip. Yeah, I'm not playing with you, bro. We're gonna play this game one more time. If you do this bull crap again, I'm not playing with you, bro. We're gonna do something else. Put too much time in this game to be frustrated on some BS, yo. Keep messing with you, man. Yeah, that little snowstorm over, that part is glitching the game.
Supply drop nearby. Detected. Sending backup request.
This shouldn't be over here. Stay on this side somewhere.
Another agent is now in your group. Backup arrived.
See, like, where are these dudes coming from?
Hostile contacts. Friendly control point detected.
Play with me, bro.
Detecting additional hostile contacts.
I'll be over here jumping down from like 10th, 15th row. Your butt over there.
Incoming hostiles detected.
Yo, what the heck is up with that? I don't understand.
Supply drop claimed.
Like, what is going on with that? Bro, how is that even? Y'all keep playing me, bro. I don't like this shit, bro. Gotta play me, man. Empty. Like, for real, bro. That's the same shit. Play me, bro. I don't like that, bro.
Control point detected.
A collection of transcripts and notes from months of prisoner interrogations. The information is stored on a military-grade laptop at the main holding area downstairs. Terminal should be somewhere nearby. Look around.
Active terminal detected.
Sounds promising. Find it and patch eyes again. Okay, I'm in. Now to open the cells. And the cells are open. Holding area is downstairs. Get moving.
Rico, what's going on with you, dog? Dude, this is crazy.
Ooh, Lord.
None didn't even hit me. That's crazy.
Agent out of action.
Got it.
Agent down. Agent deceased.
You know what I'm saying? He shouldn't even be over there. Glitching bad, bro. I don't know why. Game is glitching way too bad. Spin to a loft.
Active terminal detected.
Sounds promising. Find it and patch eyes again.
Bring it!
Okay, I'm in. Now to open the cells, and the cells are open. Area is downstairs. Get moving.
Thank you.
us another agent.
True Sons seem to be in control of the holding area. The hyenas are knocking out security cameras. Pretty smart of them.
This game glitchy, y'all. I don't know what else to do.
Reinforcements en route.
Oh my gosh. How am I getting hit? I'm behind. This game is crazy, y'all. This is so crazy. I'm behind the platform and I'm still getting tagged. So who hitting me now?
Serious trauma detected.
Just lost the camera feed from the holding area. There was a bright flash and then static. Picked up on camera again. The holding area is just ahead. Once you find that laptop, grab it and get the hell out of there.
Looks like you got True Sun's reinforcements headed your way.
North or south side?
Both. Heavier concentration to the south.
With all those gates sealed, the north exit should be closer.
How's this dude just rolling without even reloading? Not getting no ammo. Kills this one.
Agent down.
All clear.
You just recovered intel that's going to be a whole lot of help to Odessa in the short term, but to all of us in the long run. You also effectively put this hellhole out of commission.
I know I won't do nothing. Damn, I'm gonna get no kind of love about this joint. I don't know what didn't happen from last night and today, but I can't get nothing going for myself.
An agent has left your group. You are no longer in a group.
The joint feel like the movement's all off and everything. Feel right. I gotta play Fight Night. I got to just blow off some steam, man. To a whole another level. It's not fun, I don't know. That jump been glitching like crazy, yo. I don't know what's going on with this joint. Need a smaller breather, though. Come back later.